Can your DVD player do this? If you put a CD in it with a whole bunch of JPEGs on it, can you see those photos like so? If you burn a whole bunch of JPEGs onto a CD, as long as it doesn't over the CD's capacity of 700 megabytes, can you view your photos like so? If you can't, then this means that your player isn't compatible with Kodak picture discs or JPEG discs or picture discs. Picture CDs. Yep, and it's pretty cool.